Hey guys, I am back with the airport. What? And now I'm just going to spend a lot of time trying to figure out what I did wrong. But, okay. Oh, I did it in caps. That's nice. So, that's new. Nothing new over here except this right here. And first I'm gonna let you guess about that, and at the end of the video I'll tell you. So very small. Wait, I kind of failed here. Okay, sorry. I know this looks good, but I'm gonna have to do it because I forgot to. Which is actually very stupid. Not that it's usual. Not usual, not a worry. YouTube. Okay. Yeah, that doesn't look right. Okay, now I'm just messing up. Okay, give me a second. Okay, back. Turns out the wheel is here. Because it has to be away from the prop. What sort of idiot thought of that? But okay. And now the hangers. My best hanger so far. And how to do the hanger thing. My other how to do a hanger thing gets popular, I might do this hanger. Doesn't take too long either. It's annoying, it's this jet can't fit in it very well. So I had to do that. Next one, I can't tell you another one. But I think that looks good. Oh, yeah. Black one and green one. So it's going to close. Okay, I'm back. Okay. That's gonna be the only one that actually has a plane that I'm gonna build the next one into it. Okay, I MC-edited these two in. Surprisingly, this took me a long time to do. And then basically what's gonna happen is the taxiway is gonna go up here like this. And lead to the end of the runway. Like so. And you can take off. Oh yeah, this is the first product I think I'll actually finish. I can only finish jets for some reason. I've never finished anything that's a land structure. This is also the first land structure that looks good that I've built. Yes, I know a lot of people will say I have done better, but nope, I'm not this time. My ships, they're fine. I've shown off my ships. You know what? I'll do this real quick. Watching me break things is more fun probably than watching me. Like, that's what it looks like when it's closed, because there's no jets touching into it. Oh, my back one is gonna cut off. Okay. No more Sesame Side Days things going in that hanger. Or going in that hanger. So yeah, that's what it looks like when it's closed. So, I've wasted 5 minutes showing my stupid things. Oh, user question. Do you guys want barbed wire here? And do you want more of these offices and restaurant things? Like, I can have it curved this way. I can move that door and have it curved like that. Or have another row behind it. There will be a building about the same design on the other side of the airfield. I'm gonna say this is the weekend, but I know it's just the Thanksgiving break. I know a lot of people will be wasting their time on YouTube, that's why I'm posting. Okay, that did nothing. Oh well. And if you want, I will. I want the XP. I don't want pork. Here, pigs. Eat. Eat my sword. But yeah, I think the stream is over. You want some of these flying around? Do you want a torso on any of these planes? If you do. Or else, I don't really care. I'd love it if people wanted to see, get wanted to know how to build my planes. This one's pretty simple. It's like B-17s that are kind of harder. I have a lot of war planes. I'm thinking of putting a B-38 in one of these hangers. Why? Because I can. No, I don't know. I'm not good with war planes. I'm only good with new modern planes. I'm good with a few of them. I like Japanese. A few Americans and British. Definitely British. Okay, I'm not gonna get to that. But as I'm walking over my plane, this is a Cessna Skyhawk. This is the version of Cessna Skyhawk. Oh, yeah. This is a version of Sesame Skyhawks that have the screen display, so it's a 172, I think, instead of the analog display. Okay, I'm not sure. And this is just a private jet, if you don't know that way. Okay, so yeah, bye. Thanks for watching, and bye. If I can figure out how to pause this or something.